A pet dog that mauled a six-year-old boy, leaving him with serious injuries to his head and body, has been put down. Neighbours say the family pet was vicious and the attack inevitable.
This is the Staffy Bull Terrier cross that neighbours have been complaining about. Ryan was playing with his friend Jai late yesterday when the dog turned on them.
I said, quick, Jai, run down to my house. And then he tried her and then the dog just jumped on him.
Snoop belongs to Jai's grandmother.
Never had it mixing with any, playing with any kids or anything. It was out the back and somebody opened the side of the gate.
Once the Staffy got hold of Jai, it mauled his face, shoulder, arms and stomach.
Broke his nose and ripped his arm.
Then I heard this kid like real big screaming, like, you know, rah!
Jai's grandmother Donna ran out to help, but she too was attacked.
She was shocked the dog bit her too. She just told me, she just said, I just was that scared. I just want the thing put down.
Jai's mother Becky had left her son with her mother. She was overwhelmed by the sight of his shocking injuries.
Neighbours have told 10 News that over the past 6 months, they made repeated complaints to local council and the police about the dog's incessant barking and aggressive nature, and that it's unfortunate it took the mauling of a child before the dog was finally taken away.
It's a pretty savage sort of dog.
Was Snoop a nice dog?
Nah, he's vicious as.
Penrith City Council euthanised the pet earlier today. Jai is recovering in hospital.
Can't wait until he gets down better so I can keep playing with him.
Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.